home.
The sun is shining.
The party is happening.
Why's that, you ask? Well, that's because we are hanging out at the
What Now Swim School. And here are our teams. Remember, they're all aiming to join the 200 meter club by swimming 200 meters confidently and continuously.
So let's get everyone in the water.
That's right. Let's get ready to ripple! Look at that entry. Smooth, confident, and who's there to meet them?
That's Coach Leanne Stocks from the Jelly Park Swim Club. She likes carrot cake, Dane Rumble, and she knows all about breathing. Breathing while bungee jumping, breathing while windsurfing. She can even breathe in her sleep. And sitting poolside with me today is swim coach Chris Palmer from Pioneer Swim Club. He loves cheesecake and also quite likes to breathe in and out. What a legend!
Okay, Chris, so today the name of the game is breathing. What's the trick for these guys?
Jen, the trick is when you're out of the water to breathe in, put your head under the water, blow your bubbles out, stand up.
So you breathe in when you're out and out when you're in?
Exactly.
Too easy.
Okay, guys, watch this. Face in the water, blow your bubbles, come up, take a breath.
How are they going?
They're going really well. The intermediates here, as you'll see, are blowing their bubbles out when their face is under the water. And as they come out of the water, they've still got a little bit of breath left, they're still blowing the air out and it stops the water coming in their mouth. See, they've got a really good rhythm at the moment.
Yeah, they do actually. Take a breath, face in the water, blow bubbles out. Get it?
Take a breath, face in the water, blow bubbles out. Okay, the next thing, guys, is because we can't stand up when we're swimming, we need to learn to breathe to the side. So watch this. Just like that.
So, Chris, they actually twist their heads to the side.
Yep, that's right. An easy way to remember is to roll your head and put your ear on your shoulder.
Right, how's that, guys?
Good.
Let's get some boards in.
Now they are looking pretty good.
Like anything, practice, practice, practice.
Yes.
If you can float, then you can float and you can breathe.
Go the middle team! My goodness, they make it look easy.
That's because it pretty much is. As long as you know the basics and stick to them, like today's MVS.
Yes, that's our most valued swimmer, and today it's Olivia! Congratulations, you were absolutely superb in the water.
Olivia's technique was brilliant. Her breathing was good. She was looking down at the bottom, blowing her bubbles out, and turning her head to the side. Excellent.
It was fun, and I love swimming, and it was really fun when we got to the breathing, and the kick was pretty easy as well.
There's only one thing left to do. That's right, form your coach. You go, girl.
Oh, awesome effort, Olivia. Thanks for joining us on the What Now Swim School, where everyone's aiming to join the 200 meter club, and we want you to join too. Just check out the website, register, and we'll help you on the way to achieving your 200 meter club passport.
And be in to win too. Every week there's a Swim for Life goodie bag up for grabs.
And you'll also be in to win the grand prize of a family weekend in Hanmer Springs.
Including return flights for the family, a cool juicy rentals van, two nights in a three bedroom apartment at the Village Lake Apartments, nice.
A jet boat quad bike adventure with Thrill Seekers Adventures.
Dinner at Isabel's Restaurant at the Heritage.
And passes to enjoy the water slides, Super Bowl and thermal pools all in Hanmer Springs.
So spring into action. Go to whatnow.tv and sign up for the 200 meter club.
Be in to swim and to win.